At 33, you have my permission to get emotional.
No one knew who was going to light the Olympic flame. It was a very well-guarded secret. And it was one of those images, I think, that will last for such a long time because it was spot on.
There was millions of people across the globe watching him light that flame. And when his arm was shaking, there was nothing but tears in my eyes and a lump in my throat.
You had Ali there with the torch. His hand was trembling. And, of course, he was holding the torch down, so the flame was going up and the contraption wouldn't light properly. And there was the fear that somehow the flame would go up and he'd burn his hand.
Cried, sure. What else? If you have any kind of emotion, you see this guy shaking. And he put that torch down. And we all want him to reach and light that torch. And that's what he did.
In that moment, you had 3.5 billion people around the world united in nothing but love and caring for this one man.
For as long as I live, I'll never forget that feeling of joy, of happiness, with a slight tear in the eye, because it was just so emotional that that I've seen my idol.
And I would honestly say, especially after that night, that he's the most loved man in the whole world.